Welcome to Weekend Project with NodeNCU 56. Here's the tutorial summary of today's project. Learn how to connect LCD2004A to NodeNCU. Merge codes with previous Wi-Fi manager plus NTP client with LCD library. Show accurate day, time, and day of the week on LCD instead of serial monitor. So let's get started. Here is the end result of today's project. Looks nice, isn't it? Visit Arduino.cc website and look at LCD. This is the example you're going to find. Yes, one LCD with only 2 rows and 20 characters. And also, the connection wire is quite complicated. This is because it does not have I2C module on the back. So, I would like to go for the easier part. If you look at my previous project on my blog, here's the connection to the LCD to Arduino. You can see we only need 4 wires, GND, VCC, SDA, and SLC to get the display work. When you buy the LCD module, look at the back. You see, this is I2C module. With this module, you only need to connect 4 wires to your NodeNCU for this project to work. On the right hand side is the code that we completed in previous tutorial. In last tutorial, we have combined Wi-Fi manager with NTP client, and then we print the time on the serial monitor. So now let's go to examples. And here is the library I use, Arduino Liquid Crystal I2C library. Let's look at the hello world. Let's start to merge the codes together. Look at the hello world. These are codes we needed to get the date and time printed on LCD. So let's start to copy all the library we needed. Okay, Liquid LCD I2C.h, we need this one. After I check the library, it seems we don't need wire.h. I don't know why the example had this line there, but I'm going to leave it out. And this is to declare how many characters and how many lines are on your display. So the display I have has 20 lines. 20 characters with 4 lines. Okay, so let's change the parameter there. Then in the setup, we need to initialize the LCD. So let's go to setup. Setup here. Let's just initialize LCD. And then turn back light on. And LCD print will print out that the characters or words inside the parentheses on the display. Let's leave it there for now. Okay, this is all we need to get the display work. So now let's try to format the date and time from the NTP library into this format. In order to show the day of the weeks, we need to declare an array to store this information. So let's define an array here, days of the week. Yes, 7 element from Sunday to Saturday. And each array element has 12 characters the most. So let's define that. And then just put all the days in there. Then the next, let's define a string. called formatted date. Say formatted date equal to time client. Let's call a method get formatted date. Class object method will give you 2020 12:04 and time will be like a 12:30, but for the day we only need we want to grab the previous the 8 characters, so let's define a split of t integer split of t to find a position of where the t is in the stream. Formatted date the index of t. Okay, this will give it a position. In order to display the characters on the LCD on the correct position, we can use LCD.setCursor. Okay, 0 to 0.0, which is the left up corner. Next is to print the formatted date without the time stream. So let's do LCD.print formatted date.substream and from the zero position to split of t. So this will give you from the beginning zero to the position of the t, which is split off. So this is gonna, what are you gonna get? You're gonna get this string. This is exactly what we want. The next is to set cursor to next line. That's the line one. LCD print time. Call the object method times time get formatted time. Okay, this will give you the time. Then let's move the cursor to the next line. Okay, and let's print today. Today is, and then let's call the object method days of the week. Oh, if you remember, this is the array that we define above here. So we want to. This object method will give you a number. Okay, so what we need to do is just use the method here time client dot get day. Okay, this line will give you the array, and this index will give you a number. Give you like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And these numbers are corresponding to 0 is Sunday, 1 is Monday, 2 is Tuesday, so on and so forth. Okay? That's it. So now let's try to upload the sketch to see the result. It's done. Looks nice. Oh, we need a space between the East and Friday. Okay, put a space behind East. Okay, let's wait for it to restart. What do you think? If you like this video tutorial, please share, like, and subscribe. I will see you next time.